robots made by the leading security company, Mediotech, are no longer responding to commands and are running amok all over the world. The International Security Organization, GUN, has begun to investigate the event. Mediotech has not yet issued a formal
statement. Is this the meteor that fell last night?
Yeah. The sound of the impact woke me from my sleep, and I found it outside. We'll be at Megalo Station shortly.
Yeah.
They don't give a guy a break, huh?
We can't just stand around here.
Right.
Whoa!
Guess who?
Amy, what are you doing here?
Fated lovers are always drawn together, silly.
Amy?
Okay, you got me. I was running away from those robots. I was so scared.
Hey!
What's that? The cause of all my troubles. I picked it up and those stupid robots came after me.
So that's it. Those things must be after this stone.
I guess that settles it then. The key to solving this mystery is Mediotech.
Hey, Sonic, we got company.
Okay, here we go.
Yeah.
like we need to watch our step. Jet?
Long time no see, Shorty.
Man!
We're here to settle the score from last time.
Anytime, Babylon Rose.
Cut it out, Storm. All right, Kirby. Hand over the Ark of the Cosmos.
What are you talking about?
Don't let up. Not after swiping the Ark of the Cosmos right out of our hands.
Hey, hold up a minute. Girls hate guys who rush the jet.
Rush? Ha! I'm the fastest thing in the universe. And today, I'm gonna prove it. Ha!
Sonic, we can't stay here.
Looks like we'll have to do the reunion later. See ya, Jet.
Hey, wait!
Get in my way!
too? Pretty handy, really.
Engage EM algorithm. Maximum value. Access mother computer. Mother computer access denied.
Why? What's this racket? And now of all times? Huh?
What went flying just now?
Do I look like a ball to you?
Eggman, what are you doing here?
What do you mean? I own this company!
What? So you're the ringleader behind this one too, Eggman?
Ringleader? What the devil are you babbling about?
Come on, cut the act! I'm talking about the Global Robot Rampage!
You must be joking! That's been quite a headache for me as well.
Like we'll believe anything you say!
Calm down! We go way back, don't we? I'll let you in on something. Not even I know why they've gone amok, but they appear to be following a leader.
A leader? Well, I guess for now we'll buy that Eggman isn't involved.
So maybe that has nothing to do with the robots that attacked us.
Where did you get that?
So you were holding out on us, Eggman.
Spill everything you know, now! Very well, I'll tell you. All robot activity within my facility is normally controlled by the mother computer. As the core of the Meteotech network, it was supposed to be the perfect computer. But as of a few days ago, I've been unable to control it remotely. The power unit within the mother computer is a stone identical to the one you're holding. According to my analysis, that stone can convert huge amounts of mass energy into other forms of energy and exudes a unique magnetic field.
Huh?
Shut up and listen. In any case, it appears that somehow the robot's leader also contains a stone with similar powers to the one in the mother computer.
What?
If my deductions are correct, the robot's leader is using the world's robots in an attempt to collect these strange stones from around the globe.
But why do they need the stones?
That even I don't know.
They're drawn to one another.
What?
These aren't just some rocks. They're spoken of in Babylon clan legend as... Ah! That's right! Girl! Give me back the Ark of the Cosmos!
Amy's gone! Storm's not here either.
Sounds like we've got a fix on the robot leader's location. Satellite monitor on!
Thank you. hanging out.
What happened here?
Don't ask me. First it comes flying at me full tilt, and then it just blows up.
It blew up?
Wait, does that mean...
What is it, Tails?
Sorry, I need to think it through a little more first.
Hey, where's that meathead store?
He grabbed something out of his robot and hightailed it out of here.
So does this mean the rampaging robots will all cool it?
I don't think it's that simple. If Eggman started all this by putting that stone in his mother computer, I don't think it'll stop until we remove him.
So where is that?
Sacred chalice deep in the ruins, and getting there ain't easy. Nobody's made it back alive yet. We'll be risking our necks.
Yeah! Don't worry, that's nothing new.
Yeah!